pair of boots to that traitor. Can't believe it. Take care now.
Pushing on.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
Hmm.
Is that Rolan? You have better sense than this.
With glee.
I can do nothing right! Not a damn thing! I was looking for Cal and Leah. What else? Instead, I found myself cornered by shadow fiends and in need of rescue. From you, of all bloody people. Or not hard enough. I've failed Cal and Leah again. Be on your way. I'll return to Last Light. I know when I'm outmatched.
cooking.
We're close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here.
Be a distillery.
A place like this must hide all manner of secrets.
The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fort is what I'm thinking. Say hey for the pub.
Corrupted him beyond comprehension.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Oh, look at the thing! A few more tastes of its own medicine and it'll burst.
Go on, drink! Make it drunk! Be drunk! You and I both! To our good health! Oof.
Your throat as you swallow, but otherwise you feel no ill effects.
Quaff
beside you. Bring it in, toss it down, lob it up! Bring it in, toss it down, lob it up!
Your belly rumbles as the vile brew fills it, yet your mind remains miraculously steady.
Make your query! the spirit of the land. More drink.
Painful as the last, but you remain in otherwise sound mind and body.
I know you. Personal, mysterious, secret. No, not never. Father sent, ordered, commanded. Don't say it. Don't say it. Urcage. Urcage. Talk and perish, die, buried, buried in Thorn Tomb. Father told me. I can't perish. No, nay, neither. Too strong!
No one stopped me yet.
Killed by the thing he loved.
Fine. Mab is the mortal for the rest of
you.
That's curious.
Thank you.
Making me sweat.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
There's no time to waste.
I've got a long road ahead.
Karlach. She can finally seek out the touch of another, only to be told she might not have much time left. Difficult to say. A fellow servant of the Nightsinger would surely be an ally to me under most circumstances. But something doesn't add up. I'll need to see where his allegiances truly lie.
Don't burn yourself.
I applaud your taste.
Da-da-da-da.
I'm sure.
Looking ahead. Wonder what's past this.
Oh my. Must be what's left of that would-be extortionist. Curious. Something good here, I hope. Thank you.
riches.
Say. Halflings and gnomes order here.
Might be worth a look. At hand.
Ah,
shut it out.
Talk to me.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
I'm ready to rest my weary head.
willing to speak, but not to its killer. Seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Still breathing, despite everything.
My faith will guide me.
North, North Rhythwen. East, Rhythwen Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the Waning Moon.
Jagoda. All these collars belong to pets.
Greetings. Your mind connects with Lazelle's, and together you envision the Githyanki disc.
Another part of the Orpheus tale. This one has been translated to common. Fine. The Prince of the Comet, part two. Prince of the Comet, Orpheus himself, led his honor guard into battle. Their red dragons bellowed with righteous anger, and the heavens erupted. The glorious prince cried to all who could hear him, "Praise be to my mother Gith, the queen of the one sky, sacrificed to the hells by the renegade Flaketh." But the true heir, the Prince of the Comet, could not overcome Vlakith's knights and their ill-gotten worms. Mighty Voss, Jastil Kithrak, lit the astral sky aflame. When the ash had cleared, beloved Orpheus was gone. True heir, glorious prince, there's no greater crime than to exalt the pretender called Orpheus.
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
Copper for your thoughts.
Like I got something back. Something I've wanted for a really long time. When I touched you, I felt like a real person. My heart was racing, but I didn't hurt you. I don't have to be afraid of myself anymore. I don't have to hold back. Not sure the world's ready for unleashed Karlach, but it's getting it anyway. Thanks to Damon. Thanks to you. Thanks to fate. Ugh. I don't want to think about that now. Misery always overstays its welcome, and joy leaves too soon. Touch! Touch everything! Touch everyone that'll let me. Shake hands, dance a waltz, maybe even kiss a face or two if I find a good candidate. The world's my funhouse. Me too, soldier. Gods, me too.
Always a delight to speak with you. What can I do?
Well, hello. What can I do for you? Cazador, Syed Sevenspawn, me and my six brothers and sisters. I was one of his first. Some of the others came years later. He was a monster to us all, but did take special pleasure in my pain. He said, my screams sounded sweetest. And now that I'm gone, I don't know. I pity the other six.
Thank you.
I would, but you have so many friends. Excellent. Now that that's settled, lead on. Watch your back.
Going.
copper for your thoughts.
Beautiful it must
be. We'll get Karlach fixed up, right? There's always a way. There has to be. Then we know our mission. All roads converge at Moon. The Councillor's fathers at Moonrise Towers. And we need to... We can't and we won't. The shadows be damned.
I do enjoy our conversations. What?
Yes?
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need?
Greetings.
Nothing. Both animals look fine.
Best friends. It's nice to have company while you're gone all day.
Goblins had me in a cage. Poked me with pointy sticks.
Hush now, it was just a nightmare. We're safe here with Mistress. He'll settle in. Give it a little time. He's still young. I remember Gonwick would let me sleep under his cloak when I was a pup. It helps.
Scratch? Never.
Easy now. The Guardian's just looking out for us. I suppose I did. You've been good to us.
Like it here. Warm fire. Scratch reminds me of Big Brother.
Thank you.